The actor introduced the line in an Instagram post. Outlander fans may be in the midst of Droughtlander, the seemingly never-ending period between the show's seasons, but Sam Heughan, who stars as Jamie Fraser in the Starz series, is making the wait until season 5 a little bit easier. This week, the actor revealed his new spring-summer collaboration with Barber. "Now, I know it doesn't look like it, but it is almost summer, and I am so excited to announce my spring-summer collection with Barber. Go check it out in Barber stores and at barber.com," Heughan says in an Instagram video about the partnership. "There's a line for men and women, shirts, gilets, jackets, sweaters. And finally, a huge congratulations to Dame Margaret and the whole Barber team for your 125th anniversary. I'm so proud of you guys. Go check it out." Heughan has been working with Barber for years as the company's global brand ambassador, and he's helped design several collaborations in the past. "Barber is a brand that I have grown up with and been associated with since I was living near the borders of Scotland," he told TMZ in an earlier interview. "I was brought up in a very rural area on grounds of a castle. It was a working farm, and I even remember the local shepherd wearing his Barber jacket." Right now, Heughan's new collection appears to only be sold in Barber stores in the US. Find the location closest to you here, but we'll be sure to update if there's a way to shop the designs online. If you prefer to shop digitally, we pulled together a number of our favorite Barber jackets below.